let's talk about what nobody wants to talk about. Who here has ever failed? Who's here has failed miserably at something you wanted to achieve? If you don't have what you want, stop telling yourself the story because you don't have the money, you don't have the time. That's bullshit. It's because you haven't committed yourself where you would burn your boats. If you want to take the fucking island, burn your fucking boats, and you will take the island, because people, when they're going to either die or succeed, tend to succeed. But most of us give ourselves a way out, and that's why we don't have what we want. So if you and I really want to know what's going to take to get your dream and make it real, it's to stop all the things you told yourself that aren't.
Are you headed to greatness? Look, you don't need to be great yet, but you need to be headed in that direction that people look at you and say, dude, that guy, that gal, that kid is gonna be great. Are they saying that? It's all gonna be about how you deliver every day. It's time to become a hero to others. And that requires a lifetime of courageous acts, not just one time in your life. So whether you're a father, mother, a leader, you hire people, or you consider yourself a good friend, become a hero to the people around you by daily courageous acts that set you apart from everyone else. Be great today. Be a hero. Be a hero to me. Everybody needs them.
To be gifted, you don't have to be the quickest, the strongest, you don't have to be the most intelligent to get to where I am. That's what you gotta do. You just gotta grind, though. Your grind, you gotta outgrind. So many of you heard me say this, your father, listen to me, might own a company, your mama might be a millionaire, you might come from privilege, your daddy might hook you up with a car, he might know people, he might be able to get you a job, but you will not outwork me. Listen to me, you better grow up and get to the point as a man that if you ever get beat, you better get beat by somebody that's just purely more talented than you are. You better not ever get beat by somebody because you beat yourself. You have to take advantage of an opportunity of a lifetime in the lifetime of the opportunity. Let me tell you something. You sit in this room, you think you're going to be 18 for the rest of your life. You think you're going to be 19 for the rest of your life. You got an opportunity right now that you won't have 5 years from now. You have an opportunity right now that you'll never have. People say, why you grind so hard, E? I might not be the number one motivational speaker in the world 5 years from now. Being somebody that they talk about because you were sweet for 4 years, you better not lose this. This is an opportunity of a lifetime. Your grandma counting on you to do the right thing. Your mama counting on you. Your cousins, your brothers and sisters are counting on you to cash in on this opportunity. Everybody want to be a beast. But when it's time to practice, you ain't on beast mode. A part of being a beast just ain't eating a gazelle. A part of being a beast is the hunts. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelles run. Then boom, they take off. Do you know that even before the gazelles get there, that the lions start listening to the gazelle? They plan and they all stop and they steal and they wait for the gazelle to come. Do you know that they take a couple couple lions and say, y'all go that way, and then boom, y'all chase the gazelle. Don't even eat them. Just chase them and make them come this way. And when they get this way, they play games. Because real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process.
Where are you going? Where do we go?
Where are we going? Where we going? We going straight to the top, baby.
You got to get up, get out, and get something. It can't get done. do what you're supposed to do, and just get to the spot. Let's keep it real. If it was easy, everybody would do it. If you're willing to work at it, you can make your dreams become a reality.
If you ain't working, you should be working.
If you're chasing your dream, you're not running fast enough. Run faster.
If you're willing to work for it, if you're willing to work at it, you can make your dreams become a reality.
Let's go!
Everything you work for is coming, but you can't quit or give up before you get it.
Where are we going? Where are we going? We going straight to the top, baby.
Let's go!
Lock in on your dream. Lock in. All right? That means
I need you off Facebook. I need you off Twitter. I need you to throw away the Bluetooth. Like, you on your phone.
Get off the phone. Stop gossiping. Turn off the BlackBerry for a minute. Turn off the Twitter. Lock in. Lock in.
You're not locked in. You're not focused. You're not concentrated. You are not all in. Are you hearing me?
Let's go, okay? Let's stop procrastinating. Let's go. You know, let's understand what it's gonna take to achieve that dream.
Let's go!